Royal subjects hail the Queen of Talk.
When we looked around the world, our greatest fan base was right here in Australia. So I say, let's go to the people who support you.
Some devotees camped out overnight to win a Winfrey front row.
Full on. I'm going to go sick when I see her.
Gifts too for Oracle Oprah.
I wanted to get her something from Victoria. And what do you get the richest woman in the world?
A wave to the crowd as the star of the show touched down in Melbourne this morning on her private jet. More waves along the freeway as she took in the sights on her way into the city, fans waiting for a glimpse at her hotel. The presenter and our Prime Minister later took a stroll along the Yarra.
And you get shown the city with the Prime Minister. Who gets that?
VIP treatment for some lucky locals arriving on an Oprah tram.
The golden ticket!
By now, the crowd had started to swell at Federation Square, familiar faces keeping them entertained. Aussie talent, the order of the day. But all were awaiting the arrival of Queen Oprah, and she didn't disappoint.
I thank you for your open arms and your big heart, and I can't wait to see how you live, how you love, and how you party. Thank you.
Alan Ruskell, 10 News.